Hey guys, I'm Prag, and today I'm going to talk about two schoolgirls in India discover asteroid near Mars. So let's get this video started. Two teenage girls, schoolgirls in India discovered an asteroid near Mars, a space education institute in India reported recently. The two girls, Vaidehi Vakharia and Radhika Lakhani, both 14 and in 10th grade, were participants in a project sponsored by Space India and NASA. The project allows students to look at images from telescope in Hawaii. Vakhari and Lakhani used specialized software to analyze the images snapped by the Pan-STARRS telescope in Hawaii and made the discovery in June, Space India told Reuters. The asteroid, which is named HLV-2514, is slowly shifting in its orbit near the red planet and is moving toward Earth. CNN said it won't be near Earth for 1 million years. However, and even then, it will still be 10 times as far away as the moon. The two girls live in the city of Surat in the state of Gujarat in western India. The pair said the pair gave it a random name for now, but are looking forward to the opportunity to possibly name it something else once confirmed, according to Vice. This is a Twitter post by Space India. Discovery alert. We are proud to announce Vaidehi Vakhari Sanjibhai and Radhika Lakhani Rafulbhai, two students of P.V. Savani Chaitanya Vidya Sankul from Gujarat from Surat with the help of Space AIASC, discovered a new asteroid, which is a near-Earth object named HLV-2514. I look forward to when we will give a chance to name the asteroid, Vakhari told Reuters, who added that she wants to be an astronaut when she is older. Lakhani said she is working hard on her education. I don't even have a TV at home, said that I can concentrate on my studies, according to Reuters. And these are two pictures of the two girls. The asteroid will be officially christened only after NASA confirms its orbiter. That is all for today, guys. If you like what you saw, please like, subscribe, and share. I'll see you in my next videos. Bye!